What sets you apart from all other designs? You look at that, it's a Cobon Kwe because...
I think it's that... it's that complexity, in simplicity. When you look at it from a distance, there's a shape, there's a silhouette that's actually very simple, that strikes you. And when you go up close to it, because it's handmade, you see all the details, and then it's complex.
What inspires you to not always have that same design, to make one more complex than the other, to make one more simpler than the other?
I've always liked, I get bored very easily, so I like to challenge myself. I think it would be very comfortable for me to just rest on the success of my first designs and keep on doing that.
Right.
Yeah, and that's okay too, but I would never.
Do you ever run out of an idea or of an inspiration?
I mean, like, I have like dry spells.
Do you
here
have to go
there.
Back to a, what did I do in 1970 or whatever? Do you have to go back that far?
Yeah, I think about it a lot. Like, what made people like my designs then? What's different with this design now? But I never go back with the same look. Right. So it's always evolving, it's always changing, because I think design is like that.
Yes,
just like people.